today's ride on the 19th is at Brimstone. That's where we're basing out of. We're going to go around a bit and see just how bad it is up here. There's a lot of downed trees. I know last time I was here, I was thwarted on a route I was going to take. So we'll see what happens today. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, here we are. It's near noon or even after, so we're getting kind of a late start in the day, but it's all good. We're gonna be fine. So today we have offloaded at Brimstone. So I'm riding with Scooter Trash today, and gonna have to make sure he gets every turn in. But I'll go back and let some air out, check the oil, finish gearing up for a longer ride. KTM, huh? Okay, check the oil, lower the air pressure. And I guess now we're just planking ahead for loop 5. So we gotta go past Sugar Pine and then hang right on Elliott Ranch. And that's just the beginning of it. You see how them trees are falling over? It's all because of bark beetles. Because of that massive amount of downed trees, we're gonna have to try to get where we're trying to go via a different route. And I'm not sure how that's gonna go. We'll just find out. So we're still rolling. Here comes Scooter Trash. Yeah.
crack with my knee.
Okay.
And so far, so good.
Except for it hurts now and then.
Yeah.
It looks like they've really been clearing the single track and leaving the roads alone. I'm already on like plan D to try to get further up Elliott Ranch Road and to Trail 5. I imagine it's open and Trail 5 is going to take us back towards the truck. But I don't know if we'll make it, so we may end up doubling back. Anyway, we're on Loop 7 right now, and it's actually heading back the direction I did not want to go, but that can be deceiving, temporarily deceiving. I don't believe I've been on this portion ever. They've got me disoriented as to exactly where I'm at. Motorcycles and ATVs. Okay, people. Hey, it turns out that, no matter where you go, there's just a lot of trees in the way. A lot of trees in the way. There's Loop 5. Here's a part of Loop 5, and we're going to take it.
Okay, so we had a battery die here on Loop 5, but we're back in action now. So yeah, you remember this part. I think there's a switchback right coming up. Gotta get into second gear here. Thank you. Okay, so this, I think, goes down to the bridge. I wanted to take Scooter Trash's camera and take some of my own pictures, but he didn't offer it up. So we're just back on the video now, and we're gonna go on uphill here. Okay, people, I hope you're enjoying this because I'm digging it. We just moved on up to second gear. But that has its own issues. Better stability, but gotta go for it more. Uh-oh. In order to pick a bike up, I better shut it off. Okay, you people. How handy is it to have these two trees right here to hold me up and hold the bike up when you need it? Okay. It's back to first gear again. But not for long, I'm sure. Okay, that's more switchbacks than I remember. Here's another one. That's neutral. It's like I'm missing the shifter. With my big old clunky boot. Okay, come on, man. Second gear again. You want second, but it also can get you into trouble, and you got to be good at shifting down into first at the spur of a moment if you have to. But as far as I'm concerned, that's the way to cover ground. Second gear. Okay. We should be heading for a bridge. Another bridge. We're still rolling. okay, everything's gonna be all right, but I did put my bad leg down, and my bad leg didn't like it. So, what happened back there? I don't know. I think I got too close to the left side and kind of washed out the sidewall of my front tire with the embankment kind of a thing. And then as I dug into it, I just plowed it a bit. But that was fun. I'm okay. Was it last year I was on this, or the year before? I think it was the year before. Well, I'm back on it again. Part of the get off was because of pine needles. I know that for sure. how's it going? All right, we're back to the truck, and that may be the last of the trails we're gonna do today. I'm assuming such, so.
Yeah, that's a wrap. We're not gonna go any more miles today. It's just, it's been good. I rode 2 days ago, got 21 miles of single track mostly today, and we had really fun on the single track. I only went down twice. Championship rider.